you'll find a great dino fact just down there.
Thank you. Bon appetit!
How are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
He missed you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Thank you.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
We'll be right back.
need a hand with something? No problem.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something. Ugh, all I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep.
I give up.
Just a little further.
Remember, Dr. Sadler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Ah!
there? Come on! Boom! Phew! I'll be extinct by the time I get this thing out. Yeah.
Careful, that
jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful.
Delicate equipment.
That might need some assembly.
Preserve Compsognathus thigh.
Really?
No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. Yeah, that's much safer. It was really hard to just balance on it.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Thank you.
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.